Give me a second.
I can wait.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Here we go.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing. Yeah. Get the gate open. Bring the car around. This looks to be it. Sesame. Okay, bring her up. Shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
It's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage. The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe. Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sock.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much of you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a sock is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Saab.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with the Saab anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seems to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Going.
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
Up and away.
Easy does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good.